That's 20. 30, my bad. 31. 37. It's like 42. I have like 42 Pokemon. Jeff. It's another Mikey.
Is it?
Yep. He saw me.
He's got more this time. Be careful.
He saw me. He's trying to rank up on me, but it ain't gonna work. You can follow me all damn day, dude. Pretty sure I lost him just now. Pretty sure I just lost him.
The lowest level we
face. Oh shit! I lost him, then I ran right back out in front of him. That window's blocked, damn it. No, it's blocked as in the game designer. Dude, I can run around this house all fucking day. I think I lost him again. Oh, I've been pulling off some fucking twists and turns. This time I'm walking away from the fucking building. Because I went inside the center building and just started walking around in circles. Running around in circles. I think he actually gave up just because he could not get to me. Enough conservation of sprint burst. He didn't expose me. Hi there. Coming. Seriously? Yeah, he went straight after me. He's after me. I got him all the way over at the building. I am fucked. He missed, but somehow it still got me. I'm going in the basement. No, I'm not either. Alright, nobody's moving. He's gone. If you went up the middle, you made a mistake. Yeah, I've got decisive, so go ahead and just do it. Sprint burst, bitch! Oh, he's not putting you on this hook. And you fucking suck! Oh, you missed again! What's wrong with you, Mikey? Missed again! What's wrong, Mikey? And he fell off the roof. I hope you crawled out of there. I was trying to get him to hit me with decisive, but I ran it for so long I was hoping he was crawling instead of healing. I have no way of healing either. I don't know where they are. Oh, he's over here with me. Was he camping? I don't know where the fucking doors are. I wasn't paying attention. There's also one by the killer shack. It's at one. Have you got that door yet? Can you get to the killer shack? There's a pallet in there for you to jump through. He didn't break it. This door is open. You might want to get closer to the door. I'm saving that one, dude. I juked him off the roof of the fucking house.